Smart City started out as being about all sorts of really cool technology that did interesting things. Smart Cities has shifted in the last few years to be an outcome-based initiative. What we're trying to do with Smart Cities is take a look at that approach and how do you actually create a livable city. A city that's walkable, that's connected, that you're really enhancing what it's like to live in that city. If we think about somebody who's going to cross the street, and let's say they have a mobility challenge, they can't walk across the street easily. The way that streetlights work is that they're based on somebody at an average time to cross that street. So if that person has to slow down, they can actually be put in a situation that's unsafe. With the use of a smart technology on streetlights, what they do is that allows the sensors to read when somebody's still in the crosswalk. It allows to gauge how long it is they're going to take to cross the street, and it holds that light. So it creates a much safer situation for the pedestrian trying to cross the street. It's a simple thing, but it's really a small piece that enhances the quality of life for that person who's trying to move around the city. The best approach to use a smart technology within a community or a city is to take a look at it as an ecosystem. So how do all the different pieces work together? And so I think from a community perspective, it's really important to sit down with citizens in advance of this and figure out what it is that they're trying to achieve, what it is they want to do, and work with the municipalities providing those services. Part of it's the implementation and how to actually implement a system into the existing infrastructure. There's a lot of pilot projects that are happening, and then those pilot projects have to be scaled up onto a much bigger level. And so that'll take some time, but the pilot projects are important because what they do is they demonstrate the value. That basic framework of planning what a community is and how to create places, none of that's really going to change with smart cities. The good principles and the solid principles of building a community and building a place, those all still apply. What the smart cities world is really, it's a whole other series of tools that we have to help achieve the outcomes that we want.